Hey guys, welcome to days 3 and 4 of Uvember. If you haven't seen the first 2 days, you guys should probably go watch that first because I list basically all the supplies I will be using for the rest of the month. Don't forget to follow my Pinterest board. I will leave the link in the description. That way you guys can see what reference pictures I'm using, and also you guys get to see what type of pictures I constantly use in my sketchbooks. So in this video, the sketches I did are a lot more graphite like shading on the faces, and I really stuck to the theme of using just the Copic marker on the hair. That's kind of how slowly over the first 4 days, I kind of started developing a style where I thought it really looked good and I stuck with it. For this video, I kind of wanted to do more talking, whereas in the last video, I do realize that I tend to just kind of speed through everything and only talk for a while. So I wanted to talk to you guys about how I'm trying harder on Uvember than I did on Inktober. The main problem I had with Inktober was that I would wait until like the last minute of the day to draw, and something always came up. Like, it was too dark to record, or I just wanted to draw in bed, or you know, my battery died, and it was always something. So I decided for Uvember, I laid out all the colors that I was going to use, and they're still on my desk, and every day I'm putting one back. Also, let me know if you guys want me to do like a Copic tour, because I do have a bunch of Copics. I have, I think, almost 300 Copics. So let me know in the poll right here if you guys want to see all of the Copic colors that I have. But yeah, so I have that, and I am constantly editing videos. So if I know I have 2 days done, I'll import into my computer, and I usually have class in the morning, and in between classes I will be editing. That way by the time classes are over, I just come home, do the voiceover like I am right now, and then export them and upload them. Right now I'm scheduling them, that way they kind of go up by themselves. So quick interruption here. This picture I really liked. I liked the shading of the nose and the lips. I was so happy with it. But in a few seconds, you're gonna see me just ruin it, and then it's just so sad, and now I hate it. I'm sorry. I have the horrible habit of editing videos and then not uploading them, or if I do, I kind of like forget about it. I don't really stick with it. I tend to just completely forget about it. So my plan for the rest of Inktober is to see if I can draw during the day so I can record and then edit constantly. That way I don't have to put everything off till the last minute. So I do have a schedule. I'm trying to get these uploaded every other day, if not every 2 days. That's my plan. That is my goal. And I am determined to get Uvember completed, because I do want something on my channel, and also a goal for myself to finish a challenge. I was also thinking about other challenges to do on this channel. I will be putting another poll I finally figured out how to use polls. I'm so proud of myself. So vote right here so I can do a bunch of fun stuff. I hope you guys really like this video. That's all I can think about to talk. So I will leave you guys with that. I will see you guys for November's days 5 and 6. And hopefully I don't put red Copic cheeks on any more drawings, because it looks horrendous with the orange. Alright, bye guys.